happening, but the situation is some police officers here trying to urge their colleagues to advance, and contain the situation. So as you can see, this is all right outside Parliament. Police officers are also firing tear gas towards the protesters. The situation is really dire. Right now they are all gathered outside Mzee Jomo Kenyatta. As you can see,
risasi kule, eh?